One of the cheerleaders who was shot in an HEB parking lot in Elgin on Monday continues her recovery. Peyton Washington was shot by Pedro Teo Rodriguez after she mistook his car for her ride home. New documents released to CBS Austin show police managed to track Rodriguez to his home and arrest him. If found guilty, he could face 20 years in prison.